the entrance exam, didn't I?
Hang in there.
Hey!
Are you all right?
I feel a bit lightheaded.
Wait, your forehead's bleeding. Do you feel sick at all?
I'm all right.
How do you feel? Like you're about to faint?
No, I'm fine. What are you, a doctor or something?
No, I'm just a student. Can you stand?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Hey, you okay?
Yeah, my bad. This can't be.
Yeah. Let's try and call for help. Damn it.
It's no good.
Let's help everyone left inside.
I'll help out.
Wait, but you're...
Don't worry about me. My name's Igarashi.
Otanashi.
Come on.
I wonder if we'll be saved.
I'm gonna go look for an exit. I'll call for help if I can get out. I'll be back soon, so let me borrow this flashlight for a bit.
All right, good luck. Otanashi! Oh. We're getting out of here.
Yeah!
Damn it! What the hell is this?
Otanashi! Oh.
How'd it go?
Well, not too good.
I see.
Everyone, hear me out! The tunnel is blocked by rubble on both sides, and our cell phones don't have any signal, so we can't contact anyone. We're going to have to work together, so please, don't try anything on your own. So let's collect any food supplies and water and share it equally.
Wait a second! And since when were you in charge?
Well, who else can it be? He's the only one that can give instructions for medical care. Who else here can? Don't tell me you intend to abandon the wounded!
I wouldn't do that.
Help is definitely going to come, so we just have to hold out. Let's stay in this together!
Just tell me if you're thirsty. We'll inform you when it's time to eat. And anyone who feels sick, call Otanashi.
Huh?
Just hold on a little longer. If you need anything, call me.
Otsunashi. Oh.
How are we for food?
All we have is packed lunches and candy. We don't have much water either. Just 5 or 6 bottles and some tea.
3 days at best.
But even so, you really are amazing.
Huh? How so?
You're so devoted. Are you trying to be a humanitarian or something?
No, I wasn't really planning that.
It's just a joke. Don't take it so seriously. But take care of yourself, you hear? Otherwise, you're gonna collapse.
Yeah.
Hey, you wait!
He's got the water!
Stop him! You bastard!
The water!
Stop it!
What is it, you stupid leader? You gonna beat me or tie me up or something? Do whatever you want, because no one's getting out of here alive anyway! Hey, you all know that, right?
That's not true. We'll get out.
Don't let him off!
He just wasted precious water!
It's all right. Just now, that was my share. Don't worry, I won't drink anymore. So please, calm down.
Someone hit that guy! I can't be settled with this!
Yeah, don't worry, we'll deal with him. It's okay. I'll share my portion with you, all right?
Sorry.
Don't worry about it. All right, let's move this guy somewhere. Come on, guys, help me out.
Jeez.
Otsunashi! Otsunashi! This looks bad. Get over here!
Damn it! Hang in there! Hang in there! I've been working so hard since that day. The meaning to my life was taught to me by a single girl, and I wasn't able to save her. Just like now, I can't save anyone here. Nothing's changed at all. I'm just as powerless as I've always been. Really, nothing. Damn it! Damn it! Hey, shouldn't you rest a bit?
I want to read a little more.
Man, you're such a pain. Here, we can't have you catching a cold now. But why aren't you getting any better?
Because they can't find a donor.
Hmm? Donor?
Oh. Igarashi. Do you have a pen on you?
Yeah.
I guess
with this, even if we die in this place, Our lives can still be helpful to someone else, at the very least. It'll give us a reason to have lived. Look, even in the face of despair, everyone entrusts their hopes to someone else. You've given everyone a meaning, and saved us, Otanashi. Hey, Otanashi. Are you listening? Otanashi.